Now we got the first fatality in blue team.